Melissa has been searching all day for a new buffet and dining room table. After the 8th cluttered store, some questionable customer service, and feeling grave disappointment, Melissa succumbs to the shopping frustration. As she slumps down onto the curb, overcome with failure, she adds one more failure to the list, realizing she has skipped lunch and is very hungry. Before addressing her strong food craving, Melissa spots a half-eaten muffin and suddenly begins to inhale it. She quickly realizes that much like her day's shopping experience, this too was a mistake. She knows there must be a better way. After a quick browse, Melissa realizes there is indeed such a place that has everything she's been looking for. Sisters and friends, don't make the same mistakes Melissa did. Start and finish your shopping trip where you're guaranteed to find that special piece. And remember, as sisters and friends, friends don't let friends shop anywhere else.